Alright, my new Sennheiser, the E604s, just got a new set, we're going to put them on the drums and we're going to give them a shot, see what they sound like. So, we've got the E604s on tom 1 and tom 2, I'm just putting these mics on. The rest of the mics are off, whatever other drums you hear are going to be picked up by these, but I want to isolate the tom. Because these are new mics, and I want to hear what they're going to sound like isolated.